If anyone asks you about time of any place in the world, what do you do? Tell me. No answer? Okay, you're telling the answer, but I'm not able to hear it. So sorry. So what I do, let me tell you. I go to Google, I write down time, and then I write down the place of which I need to find the time of, like New York. Here's it. I got the time, 11:31 p.m. Edinburgh, say Edinburgh. Yes, I got the time, 4:31 a.m. Quite nice trick. But let me show you something else too. Let me show you. You are looking at the world clock on my desktop. To download this software, you can just click the link in the description of the video. It's quite a nice software. It's free, absolutely free. So, quite cool. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.